So I decided I was going to. Now, I don't know if a lot of you guys know this, but Hurricane Michael has just touched floor in Florida. So all prayers go out to Michael. Go out to the people that are dealing with Hurricane Michael right now. My heart beats for you. And my prayers go out to you. But it's only a matter of time before Michael is going to hit Savannah. And I'm probably going to die. So, I didn't want this to happen. So, I got some essential things to keep me alive during the hurricane, which is probably going to strike Savannah extremely hard. And I wanted to be ready for it. So even though I'm currently dying right now, if I use these necessary tools when the hurricane hits, I should be good. So, yeah. And I'm going to share with you some of the stuff that I got for the hurricane to see if you guys approve of what I got and if it's going to keep me alive. Okay, so the main important thing that is necessary for survival happens to be water. Some right here. I have stocked up on water, you guys don't even know. Because I want to live. Yeah, I just basically want to live, and I don't want this hurricane to end my life. Serious note, guys, actually, my prayers are going out to anybody in Florida right now, and I want every single person in my comment section to go and pray for the people that are in Florida. It's gonna hit me soon, so I just thought I'd be prepared so that I don't die. food, obviously. So I've got some food here. Some tuna or albacore, whatever it's called, some sort of fish. I don't really like this, so I'm not really excited for having to eat this for a long time. This is what it looks like. This can opener, because there's a lot of canned food that comes with survival. Another reason we need these can openers is for a weapon in case the zombie so I'm gonna open this up. I'm actually feeling kind of hungry, so so a flashlight is a big to be able to survive. You need a flashlight, so here it is. This is the flashlight I chose, and yeah, let's just do some light ASMR. Flashlight for flashlight. Now, it's important when you're using a flashlight that you have batteries so that it operates. So I got some extra batteries. So that, I got a first aid kit. Do you think I overdid it? Up just to see if I have the necessary objects for survival. We have some band-aids. Obviously you need some band-aids. Got some moist towelettes. subscribe.